Okay, just have to start over. Terran vs. Protoss. This guy's name is Takuan versus Kusoge. I don't know if they're friends or what, but they're not talking to each other, so. Maybe they use voice chat, who knows? Looks like he's gonna go mech. Two different things. Smartest thing to go. Cyclones, because they attack air, they attack ground. Thors take too long to make, so. Number one unit that I missed from StarCraft Broad War is Goliath. They're so cool. They could shoot rockets like from so far away if you upgraded them. But Cyclones, I think they're pretty cool too. Cheap to make and they do a lot of damage too. Built a bunker a little earlier on, but this guy doesn't have any shield batteries. But sometimes good idea. Jump up the cliff. Got blink, I think. Yes. This guy's good. But those Marines are gonna take him out. Got medevacs. Wow. It's a decent attempt at attacking a Terran with Stalkers. It's funny, he's got no grenades and nothing. Just repaired it just in time. Got more stuff. Oh yeah, it's got Marauders. Obviously, slow down the attack speed of the Stalkers, and are decently powerful. Like 125 health is shielded, really. But I would say he did have some skill.